Are y'all ready?
I know.
Repeat after me. Up to it.
Up to it.
Down to it.
Down to it.
Forget those.
Forget those.
That can't do it.
That can't do it.
We do it.
We do it.
Because we used to it.
We used to it.
Salute.
Salute.
So we're now going to do libations to invite the ancestors to shine down on this gathering of greatness, this powerful example of black love. We're shining a light that we hope will illuminate the hearts and minds of a generation and a generation to come.
I see it clear, my heart is here. We got each other, let's take it from there. If I could, I'd love you forever and time. Oh, what we've been through.
I don't know. In my house, I always get the last word. That word is yes, dear. If you don't know, you better take some
notes. Okay, my man, right now. All right, now where you from? Virginia Beach, baby. Hampton, Hampton. All right, Hampton all day, bro.
But we want to strengthen relationships. We created Black Couple Getaways because we know that we are the foundation of not only our family structure, but also of the community. And so the reason we are here to relax, relate, and recharge is that to share best business practices of how to make each other better in our relationships.
Black Couples Getaway. I tell you what, it's our first one. We had an awesome time. We were able to recharge, relate, fell in love all over again. If you're married, if you're engaged, if you're just dating, this is the place to be. You can expect we'll be there to the next one.
Against my own people. Yeah. I see y'all looking at me. Y'all sitting there looking at me like, who are your people? I see when I walk in, like, look like all of them. I don't even know.
I'm happy to be away from my kids. I see that joy on your faces as well. Right? Sometimes, like, comedians going to clubs and be like, hey, who has kids? I don't have to ask who had kids. Y'all just smiling for no fucking reason. You got kids and you don't even need to know where you're about to go. Be like, hey, we're about to go to, yes. It's like you didn't let me tell you. It doesn't matter.
Struggling in the area of relationships. And what I'm here to say is, if not you, then who? If not now, then when? That's why I'm keeping it real. I'm talking to you since you've been talking. Bless others. Does this make sense? I'm not just talking to you. We got to be forward thinking, ladies and gentlemen. Right now, relationship and marriage is under attack. I'm going to keep it real.
But many are called and few are chosen to sustain a relationship.
Amen.
Amen to that. Now we're here to celebrate our love in the beautiful Bahamas. Because when two hearts come together, it's a beautiful thing. It's a divine thing. It's a gift by God. And too often, some people don't take that seriously.
Y'all, I seen y'all going down that soul train, my life. I ain't gonna lie, I think some of y'all are gonna make it. Here you come.
When we're talking about rediscovering that part of you, which is your special gifts, because that's what you have to bring into your relationships to keep them strong, to keep your love alive. We want you to remember that to understand the commitment that we make to each other is only going to last when you make a commitment to yourself.
It's Chris Cocktails Cornell checking in one time. What is a booze cruise without booze, baby? We live, baby. Yeah, it's going down. 2017 BCG Getaway. Relax, relate, recharge. We gonna see you on the boat. We on the boat. Let's go.
All right, y'all, man.
How you loving it?
Oh, I love it, man. It's beautiful. Welcome to the booze cruise.
Like an animal with these cameras all in my grill. Flashing lights, flashing lights. You got me pity, 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 baby. I want you, na na. Can't keep your eyes off my pity, daddy. I want you, na na. Drunk in love. I want you. We woke up in a kitchen.
Booze Cruise 2017, BCG, what up?
We be all
can't give what you do not have. I'm gonna repeat it again. Doesn't matter if you're an orange or an apple, you can't give what you don't have. The first step to love, the first step to leadership is self-love. It's self-leadership. Are y'all with me?
Resting under these lights, boy, I'm drinking. Walking in my last 7-Eleven, I'm rubbing on the rubbing. If you scared, call that ribbon. Boy, I'm drinking. Keep my brain right. I'm on the Bronya, gangsta wife. Louis shit, he sweat it out like wash rags. He wet it out, boy, I'm drinking. I'm singing. On the mic to my boy, toys. Then I fill the tub up halfway, then ride it with my surfboard. Surfboard. Surfboard, graining on that wood, graining, graining on that wood. I'm swerving on that, swerving, swerving on that. Big body been serving all this, swerf, surfing all and it's good, good. We woke up in the kitchen saying, how the hell did this shit happen? Oh, baby. Drunk in love, we be all night. Last thing I remember is I built to.
But we still always find ourselves kind of paired up with
couples. Each and every one of you in this room is pouring. You're making an investment in your relationship. I'm so grateful. Because you see, right now, let's be honest, right now, love is crumbling. Social media and so on and so forth and all this, you know, texting and all that with technology. I'm an electrical engineer, but I also understand sometimes we don't even know how to connect with each other. Are y'all with me?
I'm kicking back and I'm good. Everything good over here, yeah, everybody know I ain't about that drama. Everything good over here, yeah, everybody know I ain't about that drama, oh yeah. Oh, look what it started. I'ma tell you right now, I plan on chilling so hard right now. I ain't taking no calls right now. I'm kicking back and I'm lighting up, doing what the fuck I want. Just roll the wood, I'm feeling good, just me, myself, and this blunt. Everything I do is way up, man. If anybody good, I swear it's us, man. I'm vibing, I'm chilling, I'm good.
I'm kicking back and I'm vibing. I'm chilling, I'm good. I'm kicking back and I'm vibing. I'm chilling, I'm good. I'm kicking back and I'm kicking back and I'm kicking back and I'm vibing. I'm chilling, I'm good. I'm kicking back and I'm good. First break in a minute, can't remember not having going away.
Back on the BCG Getaway. This is what we talked about. This is what we envisioned. Beautiful couples, man. More and more this time. Came from all over the country. Ohio, North Carolina, Georgia, Texas, California, oh, Nevada, represented. Just black love, man, to the fullest. It ended up being, I mean, we're not even done, man, but the vibe is just electric. Beautiful people, man, beautiful background. Everybody's in the water. We had our chicken and peas and rice. And, man, it's just a beautiful thing, man. We're hoping that we can continue to grow and grow with all this black love, the black love movement. And you say black love matters. It does. Peace.